Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Tesla. We are going to react to the song Modern Day Cowboy and it's a request of our patron Dan R.
Yeah, Modern Day Cowboy by Tesla. We just reacted to Tesla games people play and probably it will be up by now or just a few hours before this one. Because it was, we needed to arrange it properly, so it took a little bit longer in the editing.
Yeah.
Modern Day Cowboy by Tesla. Let's get started. If you'd like to learn more about us, if it's your first time here, you can check out our Patreon page. It lists a lot about us in our intro video, our profile, as well as the kind of tires that we offer for people who want to request music with us. Mm. The link to our Patreon page is in the description box of the video below.
We'll be right back.
Wow, beautiful, beautiful song, great music. I really enjoy the music. I love the vocals of this lead vocalist of Tesla. This was a heavy, proper heavy metal song by Tesla. I was under the impression, based on what I heard of Tesla, that they were more southern rock and more, country rock.
This was
heavy metal. Yeah. This was proper heavy metal. And what a strong message in the song. You know, it started off with the Wild West days. Wild Wild West, though it is written as a modern day cowboy. And then it just came to what it has become today. Obviously, this song may be 20, 30 years old. But more than 30 years perhaps, with USA and USSR being mentioned, this, considering USSR is no more. So, it's probably that old. But it's giving a... In today's world, it's even worse, you know. It's, that time it was just USA and USSR. Now it's the whole world which is involved in this, cowboy draw,
showdown.
Cowboy battle, cowboy showdown in no man's land. The whole world is at its mercy.
Everybody is
at the mercy of all these nations and their leaders with six guns at their side. Mm-hmm. What are your thoughts on this
song? Like when they say, come on, sundown, don't be hanging around. Come, take a safe shelter. We must not be out there exposed. It doesn't do good to any of us. We can, as long as we can hide, let's be sheltered. I like the vocals a lot. Vocals were heavy, powerful, passionate. A very good job on the vocals. I like the music as well. You know, a lot was going on in the music. The guitars were playing, the drums, heavy guitar playing throughout the song. And it was pulsating music altogether. I like the music, and the vocals kept up with the music. The music was so heavy, and he tried keeping up with the music, which was phenomenal. It was very good sounding, good song. A lot of violence, of course, being mentioned in the song, and the state of affairs at the moment, modern day cowboy. Whether cowboys are supposed to be something people also liked and liked associating with, but what is happening now, you can't even call that cowboyish. Cowboys also used to be about the good versus the evil. The bad guy would come and the good cowboy would try and protect the town against him. Let's draw, whoever goes down will be out. So he would take it on him while saving the people, while the arrow would come to him first, then going to everybody else who weren't equipped, who weren't ready for it, who weren't trained to do these things. So instead of the women, children and the other men who weren't trained to shoot and use the gun, the cowboys were trained people who could protect the town against the people who came in from out. Just have a man to man and let's get over with it. Whoever wins, wins, who knows. But these days it's not even the cowboy spirit, it's the evil spirit that people have filled in them. Governments have filled in them. US or USSR or now so many more coming up. Or both putting hands together, joining hands together and fighting against somebody else who they create or who they come up with. It's just about using those guns for the sake of it.
Yeah, and the song started off, we must remember,
With a storm.
It was a bad day for the person who came into this salon of the town, and he wanted to just let hell break loose with his gun. So he was in that kind of a mood because of perhaps he having a really bad day. Mm-hmm. And then he also happened to bump into someone else who had an equally bad day. But today there's no reason for that.
There's no reason for it.
In the modern world today, 2019 and now 2020, almost, there's no bad day as such. It's just that we are creating those bad days for ourselves. It's not that we have a reason to fight. There's no real reason to fight with each other. We're just creating them out of thin air. And some of them are really amusing. For a bystander's point of view, sometimes I have the luxury of belonging to a country where we are usually bystanders. We're usually bystanders to most issues.
Yeah.
Not that we are completely out of it, and not that we are completely not involved also. But the fact is that we are usually looking at it from a bystander's point of view.
No, but
it's very amusing at times.
We do make a stand very clear as per the nation. Yeah. Wherever there is a big war announced or something, even when Iraq offense was announced by USA and Britain, the Great Britain was supporting and things like that, India was asked the stance and we said we are not going to support either side. We do not support wars and we are not going to support either side.
Yeah,
that's what our stance is.
That's what I'm saying, we are a bystander. So it's kind of amusing the kind of reasons people give to fight these days. You know, not just at a national level, but globally as well as in our personal lives. You know, when you talk about relationships, whether you talk about friend circle, the extended family, we have some of the silliest reasons to have a fight with someone else. It may not be a physical fight, bang bang kind of fight, as mentioned here, but it's equally damaging and it may be fatal also. Yeah. You know, leading to the person getting a heart attack.
Wow.
At the end of it all. Anyway, that's it for this one. Join us for our next set of reactions. Two more coming your way. One is the offspring.
Yes. Right after this. Thank you for watching. Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to a song titled Never Ending Story. It's the song of LIMAHL and this is our first time listening to LIMAHL. It's a request of our patron Dan R.
Yeah, we reacted to two other requests for Dan R today. One of them being Tesla, a band I have definitely heard the name of and heard a couple of songs, and now we've heard three more in our duration as reactors. Then we heard The Offspring. I've heard about them. We've heard three of their songs now. All masterpieces in their own right. Now, first time in my life, I'm hearing this artist or band called LIMAHL. LIMAHL? LIMAHL? How is it pronounced? I'm not clear.
It should be LIMAHL.
LIMAHL, right?
Yeah.
So let's see what it's all about. It's an open and honest reaction. A first time reaction, as Kirti already said. To learn more about us and to save time, you could check out our Patreon page to read our profile. Let's get started right away. Never ending story, LIMAHL. Wow. Nice song. Very relaxing, soothing. Little bit romantic, I felt it was.
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful voice. Wonderful voice. There were two vocalists at one point of time. Beautiful voices at that point too. Nice music. Kind of like a pop rock song. Pop song.
Yeah.
Could be rock, but sounded so like, so much like a pop song of the early 80s perhaps. Beautiful sound to the song. I certainly enjoyed it. And a very simple story that is going on here. A never-ending one. And yeah, let's see what Kirti's take is on the song first before we get to that.
I like whenever they said never-ending story. The way they say it makes the sound song more memorable. Each time you listen, you will remember that style of saying never-ending story. I didn't get much of the story though. I don't know what you're talking about. Is it that simple? I didn't really get head or tail of what he's talking about of the story. But it was very catchy on the first listen. The way the music was done with that sitar-like sound coming tang ta tang every now and then. The elements of the music are also very memorable and very well put in there, executed in there. So the song sounds very memorable. It will sound better and better each time you listen to it. It's very catchy. For some reason, very, very catchy.
Yeah, when it initially started, I was unclear what it may be about and I didn't get the
mm-hmm.
first verse.
Mm-hmm.
But when it came to the second verse, it became a little bit clearer to me. Mm-hmm. It was kind of inspiring, kind of reach for the stars, go for your dreams,
mm-hmm.
fulfill your goals no matter what kind
okay.
of thing.
Okay.
I will be with you even if I'm not present physically,
mm-hmm.
I will be with you. So it kind of told me that maybe it's a song where a person has passed away or is in a different part of the world,
hmm.
and you know, he's telling her this through a letter
right.
or through a, you know, a song that I will be with you, reach for the stars, go for your dreams, live your life, don't hold back no matter what comes your way,
hmm.
and it should be like a never ending story, what you want to do and what we have together,
hmm.
so that's when I felt it was about that, though I could be wrong,
hmm.
it became very inspiring though in the second and third verse,
right.
Show no fear, for she may fade away in your hand,
yeah.
The birth of your new day. So even if she fades away in your hand, it's a birth of a new day at the same time. So it's very inspiring, you know, even if you think, you know, it's like in the Bible it is said,
hmm.
when one door closes another door opens,
yeah.
So it's similar over here. Show no fear, for she may fade away in your hand, the birth of a new day. So it's kind of similar. Rhymes that keep their secrets will unfold behind the clouds, and there upon a rainbow is the answer to a never-ending story. So I think it's very inspiring, and
you can carry on.
To the right person, it will be an uplifting, highly uplifting song.
Right. Mm-hmm.
To go for your dreams no matter what.
Mm-hmm.
You know, a lot of us lose loved ones along the way.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so definitely at that time, such a song would inspire them that I'm, you know, they are still with you in spirit. They're still looking over you, watching over you from heaven.
Yeah.
And, you know, all is well. Just go for your,
go on.
Don't stop your life. Don't be caught up in the same position,
mm-hmm.
same place for a long period of time. Move on, move forward.
Mm-hmm.
So this is that kind of song.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe wrong about what my interpretation is, but I enjoyed it anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And obviously you're welcome to share your analysis of it in the
yes,
comments as
yes.
well as tell us what they think that it is about when they wrote it, if you know, if it's a band or an artist, not
LIMAHL.
Sure.
Yeah.
LIMAHL, sure, till the end.
Yeah, I get that. I think it's about continuing the legacy, like a never ending story.
Mm.
Keep on and on and on with it.
Mm.
Yeah. I like the music a lot. The way they created the music, it was very catchy. And especially that story bit day, all that makes it sound good. It makes it sound evergreen as well. Anytime you listen and you will enjoy it. It was enjoyable.
Yeah, really enjoyable. So I guess that's about it for this one. Very enjoyable song. And if you'd like to learn more about us, if you've watched all the three requests we've done, whether in one video or separate videos, we'll decide a bit later.
Mm-hmm.
Tonight, but we've reacted to three requests for the same patron. The first one was of Tesla, the second one of The Offspring, and now this one, LIMAHL. So you can catch all those reactions. I don't know if there's a connection between them. Perhaps they were just given in a cluster or as a list form, and we could pick and choose which met the copyright guidelines, yeah, as well as how we progressed with our reaction schedule. So if you'd like to learn more about us, you can check out our Patreon page. The link is in the description box of every single reaction video. This is it for this one. Goodbye.